Fuck it is, let me fuck it is, stupid, and we back with another video. I ain't gonna lie, y'all probably thought I wasn't even gonna come back with this bitch right here. And I see y'all was showing hella love, you feel me? Man, motherfucking 3 subscribers fucking around with that game, you feel me? So, really appreciate y'all for subbing. Anybody new to this, anybody new to the Ghoul Gang, you feel me? Y'all be making sure y'all comment, bro, like, what's up, bro? Like, just comment something. It don't even gotta be nothing important. Just comment, you know? Engage with me, engage with me, you feel me? Because I like talking to y'all. Now I gotta look at you, like, directly, like, bro, just comment, bro. It ain't gonna hurt you, bro. Today, I'm gonna actually do a challenge this time. We already did Biker Bar. We did the prison. Only thing we didn't do is the saloon, the sandbox, the disco, and the pirate cove. I don't know if I want to do the pirate cove, because, come on, man. Ostrich neck ass nigga, why is you looking at me? I will bump the fuck out y'all table, bro. What? The fuck your table, nigga?
Yo, mama should have swallowed you. You don't belong in this.
I'm gonna go ahead and take this drink, though. Bitch! Fuck around with you. I'm gonna go ahead and take this drink, though. Knock her dumb ass out. She's asleep. Dumbass fell through the chair. That's how sleepy she is. Little dumbass. Lame, man, nigga. Oh, my lord. Okay. Oh, she mad. She back. Oh, wait. She thinks she was... Yo, she really thought she was gonna get that get back, and I wasn't gonna... Do nothing to your little dumbass. Fuck around with you. Fuck this is. Chuck Norris? Get your little dumbass out of my... He's fucking wrong with him. Fuck that is Chuck Norris. Look, they. This is bad, bro. This is. Look, he turned around. He knew better. He turned around. Come on, man. Get your look. Come on, bro. Stop, bro. Per usual, I'm just stealing off on niggas instead of exploring the place like I'm supposed to. You try to come in here and swing at me? Come on. Now your dumb ass going to bed. Now I'm about to beat the shit out you with this stick, nigga. It don't look like the saloon is really that big. I don't think we can go outside. No, we can't go outside. Get y'all little dumbass in the room. Fuck around with y'all. What if I... That like is steaming hot too. I wanna... Yeah. I think I wanna dump one of these niggas over here. So, how about... Get your little dumbass... Oh! Almost got him in there! Almost got him in there! Oh, our head in there! Our head is in there! Punch it in there! Punch her head in there! Kick her! There we go! Oh my god! Yo, why is kicks more powerful than anything in this game, bro? Kicks are like the most powerful thing in this motherfucker. Oh, it's a vault. Yes, yeah, that bitch is probably most likely not opening. He's still in that same corner, not doing shit. Just over there beating the shit out of you. Bitch ass little nigga. Fuck around with you. Hold on. Bitch ass little boy. Come. Yeah, I'm beating ass. Oh, yeah. Oh, my god. Damn, he just... Kick move. Fuck around with you. Holy shit. Let's explore for anything. So this is like a old type, I guess, like Wild Wild West type scenery. Alright, so we walk upstairs. He's on the ground curled the fuck up. And this big dude right here, I never seen bro before. But he looked menacing. I mean, challenge of the video. We gotta whip this nigga ass before we leave off this level. We have to kill him. We have to whip his ass. I don't give a fuck if I gotta grab 40 weapons. We gonna whip his ass before this video over.
Very nice words, but happens to be wrong.
Yes! Get out of my way, bro. I know where I'm coming from.
What you say?
Oh, my Lord! Get the fuck out. Big ass came out of nothing. I hate the fact that as soon as I walk in here, this nigga is like fake aggressive, like he like gonna do something or some shit. Alright, now, oh shit, now niggas at the disco, you feel me? Let's walk in this bitch. Okay, fat ass afro, okay, give me that fucking hair pick, this shit is mine now, fuck nigga. You know, it's actually good seeing my people. Been a long time since I see y'all, man. What's up, my brother? What's up, my brother? You might need this. Let's walk up here. Oh! Sword. I'm looking for the boss battle though. Who's supposed to be the boss battle in this bitch? I guess them dudes upstairs supposed to be. Hey, they hear that beat? Alright. Fucker, let throw this dumbass pick at your face. I'm sorry it had to be you, but it just had to be you, buddy. Alright. On to next. Y'all know I'm walking in this bitch. Don't grab it. Bitch, let me grab it. Come here. Bitch, I've been on here. Oh! Kick him! Kick him! Kick him! Jump and kick! Ah! Ah! Shit! He will not give that sword up. I'm trying to. I'm gonna try to grab it before him. I stunned him! Give me that sword, bitch! How the fuck did he grab it before me? How the fuck did he grab it? What are you doing? I'm stuck. They are whipping my ass. Where that nigga with the sword at? Tell him to come down here. Bitch ass nigga, fuck around with you. Come here. Tell him to come down here. Everybody here. Fake fight, nigga. This is my fight. This is my fight. I done knocked out fucking 50% of the room, nigga. Let's get it. Oh, shit. They back up. Ah, help! Help me. Oh, shit. All right, man. We're going to try going there and get that sword one more time, bro. I think I got it. Hey, y'all. How y'all doing, man? No! Let me get it! No! Hold on. I got to restart. I swear I can get it. I can get that motherfucker. I'm telling you I can get it. All right.
That was all a right, fucking so just, all right.
And that'll do it for this video of Paint the Town Red. If you're new here, subscribe. Make sure y'all like and comment down below, you feel me? Make sure y'all comment, you feel me? Because y'all be forgetting to do that sometimes, which is cool, you know, I understand, you feel me? Just be watching the video, just be in the moment. That'll be it. See y'all boys later, man.